Hello friends and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be making this gift envelope. For that you will need glue, scissors, two kinds of washi tapes, a flower, chart paper, and a eraser and pins. We will need a square chart paper of 15 centimeters. First we will fold it like this and then we will fold left side first and then right side second. Then we will fold it like this. Then we have to remove the inside part and fold it like this. And then fold the upper one in like this and it is ready. So now we will just put some glue over here. So yes, let's put the glue. So yes, let's put glue. And then we will also put glue over here. And then it is ready. Now time to decorate. So first we will put a flower here like this, like glue. And then we will also put a yellow color. On it like this. And then we will put washi tapes. So yes, scissors. And then we will put it here. Like this, and then we have to put it on the other side too, and we will put also the green one. 1 minute, actually 1 second. Abracadabra, gilly gilly, choo, done. So I'm done with it. This one's a little bigger and this one's smaller. So yeah, and you can also draw something here. So I'm drawing something like, I'm just drawing strips. magical powers. Again, magic. Abracadabra, gilly gilly. Choo. It's ready. So it's ready now, and you can keep anything, and you can give anything to your friends in it. I'm keeping a necklace for her, cause she's like a superstar, and she likes to go everywhere and show off her beauty. She likes to wear accessories. Ready, and also thanks for watching, and hope you like this video, and please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. So bye.